today, my hamster's gonna be choosing my slime ingredients. Wait, where's my hamster? She's not in a bowl, she's not in a little. Wait, what's in this box? She's here, come here. Uh-oh. Get out, little chip. Here she is. Now she's gonna be picking my first slime ingredients. So let's get started. The first one is glue. We have clear glue or white glue. Okay, green. Go, go, go. No, no, no.
Whatever she touched first. What did she touch first?
I don't know. I think it's clear.
Let's try it again.
Okay, you ready, Phoebe?
Ready? Whatever side you go on.
No, go that way. Why don't we put food? Here. Let's see which one. Get.
Put it close like in the middle. Whatever time she
does. No! No!
There you
okay,
go.
Put her back. Put her back. And as you don't know, or some of you might know, her name is Phoebe. How do I open this thing? It's stuck. Can you help me open it? I don't know if it's stuck. Alright.
Pour
in the glue. Okay, right next. She put a lot. Okay, you ready, baby? Yeah, I'm coming in. Now, next ingredient is
the color.
Coloring. I love coloring. All right. Gotta put. These are her favorites too. Okay, go. Pink, pink. This one.
Pink
it is. Yeah.
She's eating it. She's eating it.
No, she's eating it. All right, let's just let her in.
Put a little bit.
Good. You can hear her. There we go. Now that's
my
slime. Now she's roaming around while.
Oh, here's your food, pumpkin.
Okay, so the next ingredient.
Next ingredient will be water or baby oil.
Alright. Alright, get out.
Alright. Oh, oh.
That.
Well, she
did that. Alright, thanks, Phoebe. There you go. Okay, now baby. Okay. Hey, no, no, get in my slime. It's food coloring again. No, purple!
It's not food coloring.
Oh, never mind. She typed purple. It's you scent. Saw that guy.
I didn't put it down. It's scent though.
Yeah, it's scent. Let's put that one in. Baby!
Oh, she grabbed it. What flavor is it? Or scent?
Cotton candy. I like cotton candy. Even Phoebe does. Okay. Alright. Next.
Did you put it in milk?
Yeah.
Next will be what type of activator?
Not that so activator. That's if
borax,
you see my previous video, I tried
borax,
to make fluffy slime, but it was a fail. Now that one sucks.
Well, start her in the middle or else she's going to choose that one.
No, really. Don't. No!
Yeah, if you use that one for me. If it works, if not, then we'll just use it.
Wrong choice, sweetie. Here, here's your favorite food in the whole wide world. I'm unhappy with you, my child. How many slimes are you going to be making? Dose. This might be a long video. What's the next ingredient?
I don't think it's working.
No! Fail! Because you chose the wrong.
I'm going to have to use this one.
You're putting too much acid in. It's going to get stiff. It's working! I think it's gonna get stiff. Sorry if I'm shaking you. Maybe too much.
You need it a little bit sticky because we don't know what she's gonna choose next.
Okay.
So.
Well, I mix.
It's between these flown balls or. These, what's it called? Fishbowl beans?
Yeah.
So first we'll have her choose which one and then we'll separate them and see what color she chooses.
Okay.
Okay, put it over there.
No, I'm gonna make it!
Okay.
Let the monster go.
I guess it's flown beans.
Flown beans?
Yep. She even touched it. All right, now we gotta see what color. So there's colorful ones, big ones, and small ones. Make sure she doesn't come up. There's pink, there's blue, orange, purple, and white. Okay, so whichever one she comes to, take her out.
Go!
Oh, that's the last one she touched, so you have to.
This one?
Yeah.
Yay! Wait, don't get me slime. Okay, that's the tree.
She doesn't like those, she likes the red one.
Yeah.
Hey!
Sorry. Not
gonna
put all of it. I know
what
I'm
gonna
call this one. Wait, let me put it there. Hey, careful,
pick them up, pick them up.
Don't eat it. Here. Hold it. Alright. We're probably
going to
delay some more
in
front of the camera, right?
Yeah, I'll pull out the camera.
Do I need more activator?
I don't know. Maybe because of your hand, not with the stick, because how are you supposed to know?
That's a little bit sticky.
Well, play with it with your hand.
It's not water, you weirdo. Don't even drink that. There you go.
Look here, be careful. Alright, let me put it.
Alright.
Alright, so the next
Jesus.
One. Put it a little more.
Jesus, it's sticky. I'll put that. Who cares?
Okay, so the
comment next down below what I should name this one.
Well, once you're done, you still need this part. The next one would be like this type of glitter. Like, we have different colors. Or we have like this type of glitter. Are you ready or not?
Yes, it's ready. I'm not gonna
put a little bit more because you can see it sticking to your hand.
I'm not gonna put it on my placemat because then she's gonna get
you
all.
You can take her off.
Huh?
You can take her off.
Yeah, take her off because.
Okay. Oh, she needs to choose this last one.
Okay, go.
Okay, so here's the glitters.
Okay.
What do you choose? Okay. Oh, if she touches it again, that's the one. Oh, that's the one. Alright, then she chose this glitter. So now we gotta see what color. So here's like pink and purple. Like black, gray, and bronze type colors. Blue. And green and pink.
I hope she goes for pink because her cage is pink.
This one.
Damn it.
Alright, now you can just choose whichever one. Open it and. That's it.
Oh, you want me to make me another slide? No. No! Ew, it looks ugly.
That's okay. Wait till it's clear and better.
Sticking to the placemat. We're gonna have to put gel in it.
You don't know how to play with slime.
Oh.
Cause that's not stiff, you just don't know how to play.
I wanna make a bubble. But it doesn't let me.
If it was stiff, it wouldn't be sticking to that.
What? It's Phoebe's fault cause she put the wrong activator. Hello.
You could have done a bubble.
I hope you like this video. Give it a like or thumbs up. Subscribe, ring that bell to caught up in what new videos I made. And comment down below what I should name this slime. And comment down below if my hamster is cute. And have a great day. Bye.